grandson, please? No.
Enemy plane. Oh! Oh! I win! Ladies and gentlemen, it's finally time. Thank you for your patience. Today, we are finally delivering THC-free marijuana that doesn't get you high and is not illegal to mommy and mammy and pappy. In this. I'm just going to be frankly honest here. What are we doing this thing other than shoot down airplanes? I mean, you better believe we're going to make a full video out of this, all right? My life goal with a YouTube channel is to buy a T-34 and a MiG-21 and put it on my front yard as an ornament, all right? Tell the HOA to move that. Have you guys seen that video? Remind me to link in the description below. But this thing is a 10.0 anti-air that is massive. Absolutely. I hope that if I get killed in today's video, my team will use me as a decoy and a blockade. And at the same time, rounds can still go through this, but they'll be invisible or they won't be seen behind me. The really weird thing is that because volumetric and the updates and the community, these really don't do tanks in that well. Now, I will say these things can still kill Abrams and some of the American tanks quite okayly if you have a little bit of an elevation position on them. And that's really not too hard with the flak rack.
Break my setup.
No way. No way is this actually in game. I need a horn. Where's my horn at? We're like a supply. We have ammunition for our tanks. This thing's too massive to be in War Thunder. Wait, can I put my... Wait, how do I... Oh, there we go. It just stopped spinning. Okay. Oh, he takes the inside! Alright, we gotta be serious, though, okay? We gotta keep our friendlies alive from choppers and whatnot. Here, guys, don't worry. I'll sacrifice my life. Okay? Beep, beep. See, they can use me as cover. See, watch. Hang on. You ready? All right, here I go. Oh my gosh. What the fuck? I think we're doing fine, though. Let's call some artery over here. Wow, we can actually spot with this? Where's my big ass vehicle at? Don't worry, I'll come repair you. Hang on. I'm here. There we go. Very good. Good. One's down. Whoa, my whole front end blows up. Oh, that guy's dead. Let's get out of here. We're gonna wait till we get some more teammates over here. This thing's got smoke launchers? This thing's stacked! Okay, Raven9 Gaming, let's try this again. I'm with you. The ultimate support vehicle. Enemy? Friend. Nice! Okay, no one's over there. Cleared. The good thing is, oh geez, hang on. All right, hard right. I don't think, hey, don't leave me behind. Friendly inbound as well. What is this? That's a flap. Don't mind me. Stay alive, Raven. I'm almost there. Hey. What? Why are they so serious? Oh! Hang on, let's pop some smoke over here. We spotted him. Oh! Hang on! Stay alive! Put some more smoke here. We got butt smoke! Look at this thing! Absolutely beautiful! Okay, my teammates are starting to cover my scout. And he's dead! Very good. Let's call it this. This is pretty obvious. Okay, he actually might be dead. Okay, well, the cool thing is that over Pen Galore, can enemies use planes? Just one. Uh-oh, there is one up. There is one up. Over here, he got yeeted by a, Harrier. Okay, we're going to push out and maybe spot. Ooh, a Falcon I can get. Whoa! Okay, we're gonna sit right here, I guess. This thing is just too big. Oh, someone's near me. Is this him? This is a new leopard. Oh Lord, have mercy. Scout has already been scouted. Okay, let's go back a little bit. Enemies right here. Oh, that was kind of where I wanted to hit. Tam's on the move though. This Tam could clutch both of them. Whoa. Track? And let's spot that. Come on. We're gonna fire this one off, I think. Going for the reload. The Tam can cover the other one too. What? Oh, you can reload. What? I thought I just fired off. What? Oh, nicely done. Okay. Okay, there's one guy over. What? Did he kill the Abrams? The Abrams should be, like, over here. Abrams is definitely dead. Enemy plane. Oh! Oh! Load it! Reversing for more ammunition. Is that something right here? No! Why'd you die so quick? Oh, hey. Hey, buddy. We've got big issues. Oh, can't go that way. Okay, no. Oh, hey, okay. And, oh, still alive and we're moving. Out of ammunition. Why did they murder me? I'm obviously a Volvo. That's actually pretty funny. I'm actually really impressed with this thing. Not only can I shoot down planes and potentially kill tanks, sometimes it's hard to kill this thing. A lot of open room. Let's see if my, hang on, let's not be mean. There we go. Okay, I'm indicating. You have smoke, you can scout, and you can repair people. Very neat. Don't kill me off the start, please. Okay, we got him scouted. Can they shoot? Oh, this is perfect. We're gonna scout everybody. Probably not. But we did one. Hey guys, keep it up. If anyone needs repairs, let me know. Oh, friendly needs repairs, on the move. No! He just jaded out. Don't blame him from that position. Whoa, chopper inbound. Roger. Did you get him? He got him. No, he didn't. Got him. Cleared. What? Oh man, I love this game's mechanic so much. Just need a cover to get in there. Okay, cover me. I'm making a move. Oh, frickity frick frick. We're making the most moves on our team right now. Push in, guys, follow me. One's right here to my right. I think it's an HS something something. Hold fire. Team. No, you guys are gonna let me die here, aren't you? You're gonna let me die. I can't move anymore, and you just let me die like that. I love my team. No enemy planes up. You can't get me, I'm too fast. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. You popped right out. Oh, I can't spot that. You still alive, Ariete? Cannon barrel's out. Oh, he's alive. Watch my own. What? You shot my... What? We get it. You have a gun. Guys, over here. Yes! Yes, this is the opposite of the you-know-what video. Kill him! Eat his children! No! Been trying to call it out. Call this guy out, but I can't because I don't know. He thinks I'm like the best vehicle in the game. Jeez. Enemy plane. Not on radar. Oh, he's dead. Someone finally got him. Nice. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, it's right. Uh-oh, it's bad. Sorry. And Fiar. Ooh, we got a lot. Ooh, he's breaking up. I'm alive and we're moving. Still a lot of enemies left. Why am I so loud?
I hold it together, team.
Hey! There's a chopper over here I just don't have eyes on because he's behind the hill. We're gonna risk it and maneuver to position. We'll get the good old turbo diesel spooled up. It's an SMK up. SMT, excuse me. Oh gosh, I thought that was an enemy. I'm not looking at ground targets right now. Is this something? If it is, all right, good. So it's nothing. Gotcha. It won't radar on. Our missile's out. Our missile's faster. Oh, what? Did it blow up on his? He's got two out. Okay, good. At least we subdued him for a little bit. I win! That feels... Oh, no. Oh, no. Are they calling already on this? Okay, we gotta smoke out of here. No, Vickers. Go back to fish and chips. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Oh, they're about to get... Ooh! Behind tactic? Wow. That's what you get for killing a civilian vehicle with a military weapon system on board. Both those guys just got clapped. And now, what we can really do if I don't get killed off spawn here... Whoa, that's enemy. That's a Harrier Derrier. I can't see where he went. I can't see where he went. Oh. He's better than me. Reload, reload, reload. Come on. Hang on, it's gotta figure out what to do. You gotta reload. You gotta reload. There we go, okay. Oh no. So the Harrier is able to pull more G's than my missile. He knows he's gonna die. Nice flying, dude. What the Harrier is doing is that he's dissing himself enough to where I get kind of bored, and he comes in and kills me. Oh, he's hovering. Oh, I can't do this. Go, man! Go for a cap! Oh, look at him! This LVKV is gonna get him, though. Go for a cap, my dude! Go for a cap! The gear comes out? Can he do it? No! What is this? Oh, the SMK's back. I will kill that. Oh god, I think it pulls a lot of G's. No. Don't kill anybody. Sorry, son. Oh, MiG-21, oh, MiG-21! Where is my baby at? Oh, da, da, da. Da, da, da. Oh, I got him! Yes! So, guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Just don't remember the time when the Tunguska was first added and that could kill almost anything from the front or the ADATs. You know, this thing has to be 10.0. Because the other one, with a gun and missiles that can kill things from the front, is 0.3 higher. Welcome to War Thunder. Give us your golden eagles and suck my toes. All right, boys. Peace out. Have a good one.